It was the 3rd of July, and the weather was fine. Ed brought the hot dog, the croquet said was mine. But the red ball was missing, 3 mallets were bent. Ed suggested lawn darts, so to Kmart we went. We looked by the yard games, we looked by the grills, but we couldn't find lawn darts from high water or hills. So we talked to the sales clerk, but she started to cry. She said they're off the shelves now, and then she told us both why. A kid was pegged in the head with a lawn dart. Her dad didn't see her. That's the worst part. She was pegged in the head with a lawn dart. So they're now off the shelves at the Kmart. We both felt so bad that we gave up the search. Ed went to bed and I went to church. Now we never grill a hot dog. Same. She was pegged in the head with a lawn dart.